Are you searching for a unique platform that provides educational resources to you? Then you are in the right direction. Professor's Blogs is a unique platform that provides accounting-related educational resources to teachers and students. Professor's Blogs provides high-quality video lectures and other learning materials related to accounting and finance. Subscribe now, expand your knowledge, and gain new insights. We are going to analyze today a very good example of stock destroyed by fire. Suppose the closing stock on 31st December 2022 was 20,000. There was a loss by fire of rupees 5,000 on 10th November 2022. We have to explain the accounting treatment under three cases. Case number one, stock was not at all insured. Case number two, stock was fully insured. And case number three, stock was partly insured and the claim of rupees 3,000 was accepted by the insurance company. One accounting treatment is common in all the three cases. That is, in order to arrive at the normal gross profit, loss of stock is credited in the trading account together with the closing stock. Two general entries applicable to all the three cases are general entry number one, closing stock account at 20,000 to trading account 20,000. By this general entry, we will credit the value of closing stock in the trading account. Then general entry number two, loss of stock account at 5,000 to trading account 5,000. By this general entry, we will credit the abnormal loss of stock, which is 5,000, in the trading account. Then let's consider the special accounting treatment for the three given cases separately. Case number one, stock was not at all insured. In this case, stock destroyed by fire should be charged in the debit side of the profit and loss account. Adjusting entry is profit and loss account at 5,000 to loss of stock account 5,000. Then case number two, stock was fully insured. In this case, the insurance company's account will appear in the asset side of the balance sheet as a debtor. When the insurance company pays the claim of rupees 5,000, cash or bank account will be debited for rupees 5,000 and insurance company's account will be credited. Here the adjusting general entry is insurance company's account debtor 5,000 to loss of stock account 5,000. Then case number three, stock was partly insured and the claim of rupees 3,000 was accepted by the insurance company. Here the claim admitted by the insurance company is less than the value of stock destroyed by fire. In this case, the insurance company's account is debited with the claim of rupees 3,000 accepted by the insurance company and profit and loss account is debited with the portion of the loss which is not covered by insurance, that is 2,000. Adjusting entry in this case is insurance company's account debtor 3,000, profit and loss account debtor 2,000, to loss of stock account 5,000. I conclude, please remember, Professor's Vlogs is a series of educational videos designed to help students gain a better understanding of academic topics related to accounting and finance. Professor's Vlogs has something for everyone and is an essential resource for anyone looking to improve their understanding of accounting and finance. Subscribe now, expand your knowledge, and gain new insights. Thank you for watching. Bye. See you again.